Arsenal supporters took to social media to vent their frustration as Fred escaped punishment for an altercation with Leandro Paredes. Arsenal fans have been united in anger after Fred was shown a yellow card for pushing his head towards PSG midfielder Leandro Paredes, even after a VAR review. The Argentine hit the deck in dramatic fashion, but replays did show that Fred made clear contact with his South American rival. Yet to everybody's disbelief, the referee decided that Fred's actions were only worthy of a yellow card after checking the pitch side monitor. BT Sport commentator Darren Fletcher suggested at the time that referee Daniele Orsato may have pulled out the wrong card from his pocket. However, the Italian stuck by his decision as Fred and Manchester United got off the hook. The decision rightly triggered Arsenal fans, who were forced to pay the price 10 days ago when Pepe was given his marching at Elland Road following an altercation with Janelioski. One fan wrote on Twitter, "So Pepe's a red and Fred's one is a yellow. I'm done." A fellow gunner responded, "One plays for Arsenal, one plays for United. Simple as. Sad really." Another supporter pleaded for VAR to be scrapped following the clear error. "Even with VAR and even with pitch side monitors, human error and interpretation of the rules means there's no consistency. Might as well sack it all off and get back to the football we all love and enjoy." No way in hell Pepe's red card was worse than Fred's headbutt, posted another. While a fifth wrote, "Pepe got sent off and Fred got a yellow for the same thing. What a joke." The drama between Fred and Paredes wasn't finished there though. Fred was once again lucky to escape a red card, when he appeared to leave his foot in on the former Zenit man. Yet the referee was convinced that it was Paredes in the wrong, dishing out a yellow card for the tackle. Replays showed that Fred was lucky to stay on the field once again, with Ole Gunnar Solskjaer under increasing pressure to withdraw the midfielder. Former United defender Rio Ferdinand labelled Fred a lucky boy at half-time, when discussing the incident with Gary Lineker and Paul Scholes. "He moves his head towards the player," he said. "He does make a meal of it, yes, granted, but in today's game, he's lucky to be on the pitch." Scholes added that he would not be surprised to see the introduction of Donny van de Beek, who he claims would give United more control in midfield. Solskjaer eventually paid the price for his faith in Fred, who later received his marching orders, after being handed a second yellow card for a challenge in which he appeared to play the ball.